Hello dear student, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about keep fit. So today in this class I am going to teach a lesson. Let's play. Subject English, Unit 8. Let's play. Before I start this class, I ask some question. Dear student, do you like to play? Yes. We all like to play because playing, it gives more energy to our body and it helps to keep fit. So dear student, how many types in game? Yes, there are two types in game. First one, indoor games. Second one, outdoor games. So dear student, there are two types in game. First one, indoor games, and second one, outdoor games. What's the meaning of indoor games? That means which games we can play inside of our house, it is called as indoor games. Example, chess, carrom, these types of games we can play inside of our house. So this is called indoor games. Second one, outdoor games. That means which games we can play outside of our home, it is called outdoor games. Example, badminton, volleyball, running race, football. So these type of games we can play outside of our home. So this is called as outdoor games. So dear student, we all like to play. There are two types of play. First one, indoor, and second one, outdoor. Indoor, that means which games we can play inside of our home. This is called indoor games. Example, carrom, chess, etc. And which games we can play outside of our home. This is called outdoor games. Example, badminton, running race, coco, kabaddi, football, etc. So dear student, in this poem, also the child like to play at night. So let us start the poem. First, I introduce the new words from this poem. Shine, that means padaku. Ladder, aim, supper, ratri mukha. Bright, prakasha, man. So take out page number 84. Unit 8. Let's play. First, I read this poem. Listen carefully. Boys and girls, come out to play. The moon does shine as bright as day. The moon does shine as bright as day. Come with a hoop and come with a ball. Come with a hoop and come with a ball. Come with a good will or not at all. Come with a good will or not at all. Lose your supper. Use more light. It gives more light to the street. It gives more light to the environment. So the child is calling to their friends. The boys and girls come out to play. The moon does shine as bright as day. That means it is light. We can play in the light of moon. And come with a hoop and come with a ball. That means the child is telling to their friends, come with a hoop and come with a ball. These are the instruments, these are the materials, playing materials. We can come with the hoop. Hoop means ring. Come with the hoop and come with the ball. With a hoop and ball, we can play outside of our home. So come with a good will or not at all. And you come with a hoop and come with a ball and come with a good will. We have to have good will or not at all. In any way, we can come with the hoop, ball, and good will.
Shines at night.
So all children together, all children they all are have a good feeling. And they have a half packet biscuit. And the boy is serving half packet biscuits to all his friends. And also the child is telling to their friends, like, don't sleep, don't